Elementary, and thank you for joining us today. Today is Monday, December 17, 2018. The temperature will get to 33 degrees. Lunch today is orange chicken or chicken nuggets, steamed broccoli, baby carrots, and Asian rice.
Weekly reminders. Tomorrow and Wednesday, there will be PALS after school. Monday, December 24th through Tuesday, January 1st, there is no school because it's winter break. Now to Allison.
We are bringing a lot of our winter gear to school now, so please remember to hang everything up when you get here and after recess. The hallways have looked a little messy lately, and we want to take pride in our school so that it looks clean and neat. Thank you! We haven't had a question of the day in a while, so here goes. This one is for anyone. If you think you know the answer, just tell Mrs. C. Smith, and if you're right, you can announce it on the news tomorrow. Today's question is about the Statue of Liberty, which is located in New York. Here's a picture of it. It is famous because it welcomes people from other countries who are coming to America. It says on it, "Give me your tired, your poor, your huddled masses yearning to breathe free. The wretched refuse of your teeming shore. Send the homeless, tempest, tossed to me. I lift my lamp beside the golden door." It was given to the United States in 1886 by another country. Which country gave us the Statue of Liberty? Again, which country gave the United States the Statue of Liberty? We will share the answer tomorrow. Remember to stay focused, be polite and kind, and have a great day. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you and have a great day!